29-year-old Dalton Dyer of Emerado has been charged with felony theft of a vehicle and misdemeanor driving under revocation. According to court documents, on June 2nd, the Emerado police chief spotted a vehicle that had been reported stolen driving in this trailer park. Dyer eventually stopped, got out of the vehicle, and was arrested. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.tv.